We heard the announcement about the national minimum wage and the living wage, but what
order. Order. Luke, there's too many conversations, too many comments being made. As I say, I want to hear the Leader of the Opposition. You should also want to hear the Leader of the Opposition. Harriet Harman.
But clearly what honourable members don't understand and haven't worked out yet is that even with the higher national living wage that he's announced, it will not be enough for a family to live on because of the cuts in tax credits. That's the actual situation.